In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. We have reached our destination. Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Proceeding ill-prepared invites an early grave.
Of course.
Oh, well spotted. I'm sure my mom...
Master would be astonished to learn this is here.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Mercy.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. Here's a surprise.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
It is hard to find my footing in this darkness. Again. We come. Two arms. By your lead.
Thank you.
In truth, I'm unready to part from this place. Might I not be allowed to explore it further?
A covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them. Sunset draws near.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant. have naught but gratitude for our master, treating us to victuals so toothsome wherever we go.
Very true. Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
I've got to be silent as the night.
It isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
It is enough to make camp only when the need arises. Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Ah, good. I just about breathed my fill of stagnant air.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit. We've met no foes for some time, but 'tis all the more reason for us to be on our guard.
I'll take the peace and quiet over a horde of enemies any day. It's a remarkable treasure we found.
You say you're on the hunt for Gwyfentia. Darren asked that of you, I expect. Tisera, a woefully lost blacksmith, once stumbled into the arbor and left some of it with us upon parting. In your language, it is called by another name. What was it? I know I've read of it. Of course. Scale Cinder. That's the one. It can be found in Batal, I believe. I know no more than that. It isn't much talked about, you see. The blacksmith was a dwarf. And the elders are rather prejudiced about their ilk.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard. I grant you roaring flame. You need more rest than mine now, monster. I've never felt more alive.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. The monster seems to have dropped something. Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Look there. Close by another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close. After we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot, I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
These writings could be of import.
Let's have a look then.
A meager challenge if I ever saw one. This'll be over in moments.
I quite agree.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need.
Let me get that. I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
If we are to break it, it shan't be from this side.
True enough.
Pray, follow me. This way, Master. This is a very steep slope, Master. One can slide down it, but not climb back up. Ought I to proceed?
Thank you. An exemplary performance.
Once more. You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait right there.
We've found a hidden path. This sort of discovery really lifts the spirits.
Do you mean to proceed? My, you're a bold one.
A proud success.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Where the archers' volleys, their arrows can pierce us from beyond our line of sight.
We ought to proceed with caution. I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well. That was superb, Arisen. Power surges within me.
Shall I assist? What manner of madness is this? I suppose I'll handle this.
Understood.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift. Lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master? One moment. I believe we are bound for... Yes. I know the place. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
I'm ready to set out for our destination when you are, Arisen.
Is best avoided here.
Ah!
Me, if you would. Following along, I trust. Take care not to lose sight of me. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
A hidden path. I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things for you in my spare time.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of, at least.
If we share our strengths, we can begin formulating a strategy that caters to our respective skills. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Are you in need of healing, Arisen?
If battle cannot be avoided, tis fight or die.
Very well, if I must.
Go where your help is needed. We've got them on the run.
Let them run. We need not waste our strength.
Great debt. 'Tis but a trifle, but I pray you will accept it.
I'll go and open the chest.
Common reward, frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
It's good to feel myself again. Till yesterday, I felt rather out of sorts. Has been drenched. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
I feel indomitable. Whatever comes, I shall rise.
We are to retreat, then.
Little does our foe realize how narrowly they escaped death's touch.
You have my support.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Let me get that.
An unlikely location for a path. Mayhap it leads to a hidden hoard of treasure.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
One might confidently call that now.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. Tad too high, methinks. Seem our fight is not yet done.
Fight! To arms!
No quarrel here. Thank you. I hope you weren't expecting mercy. Was most effective. Exceptionally fine today. We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
That old man by the shore, what drives him so unbendingly out into open waters?
Curious, isn't it?
Mayhap. His maundering will make more sense to us in time.